Hey friends, so this video shows how to create old Docker containers. So let me list all running Docker containers and containers which are stopped also. For that you can use this -a option. It will show both running and stopped containers. So I will show you a couple of tricks. So basically you can use that tricks to delete a particular Docker container from a list of containers. Okay, so these are the commands which you can use. The first one is using this command. For example, if you run this command, you will get only the IDs of the both stopped and running containers. See, we can see the only the IDs here. So these IDs you can pass to Docker rm command like this. So that way you can basically remove all the containers. So if you want to remove only running containers, you can use this option to get the IDs of those running containers. See, you can see this container is running, and you can pass this command here like this, and that way you can remove this running containers. So that is a one option. So suppose if you want to remove the containers which are created from a particular image, for example here you can see from this my image one, I have created 3 containers. So it would be good if I have an option to select only these 3 containers and delete it. So let me show how we can do that. Basically we can do it with these commands. So let me execute this first one. So when you execute this, you will get the IDs of only those containers which are created from my image one. So you can see how I am doing. So here you can see the awk command. So here I given the name of the image. So basically it will do Docker ps hyphen a, then it filter that output of this ps hyphen a and take only the containers which are created from this my image. Or my image, you can do my image one. Okay, so next what you need to do is we need to pass these three IDs to Docker rm command. So let me copy this Docker rm command. So here you can see this part, I have moved that to here. Okay, so let me put sudo here. I think sudo is required. Okay, so let me execute it. So here the name of the image is my image one. Okay, you can see it's deleted 2 containers, but one container it's failed to delete it because it's already running. So you can force it with the hyphen f option, so that also deleted. Now if you do sudo docker ps hyphen a, you will see only one container. I have deleted other 3 containers. So this way we can delete the old containers which you don't want. You can filter it based on image, or you can also filter it based on the state also, whatever you want. It's using awk, you can do whatever you want. Okay, then just remove it using docker rm. If you want to remove it forcefully, you can use hyphen f Okay, so please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. If you have any doubt, please comment.